A World Heritage Site could be a building, a city, a complex, a desert, a forest, an island, a lake, a monument, or a mountain which has a special cultural or physical significance. In the recently concluded 40th Annual World Heritage Committee meeting held in Istanbul, the capital of Turkey, three locations from India were added to the list of World Heritage Sites. Kanchenjunga National Park in Sikkim is the first natural site declared to be the World Heritage Site in the mixed category. The Himalayan region of the Sikkim is home to the third highest peak in the world, Mountain Kanchenjunga, an alternate name for Kanchenjunga. It includes a unique diversity of plains, valleys, lakes, glaciers, and spectacular snow-capped mountains covered with ancient forests. It also includes glacier-like Zemo Glacier. The national park is home to various animal species like musk deer, snow leopard, and Himalayan deer. The complex geo-capital of Chandigarh. Designed by French architect Le Corbusier, the famous capital complex, which includes the Legislative Assembly, Secretariat, and High Court, is the second site in the list to be declared as the World Heritage Site. The main attraction of the capital complex is the open palm, which gives the message, "The hand to give, the hand to take, peace and prosperity, and the unity of mankind." After the Mahabodhi Temple in Bodh Gaya, the ruins of the ancient University of Nalanda are the second historical monument in Bihar to be declared as the World Heritage Site. The Mahavihara has been the seat of learning for the Buddhist monks from across the world for 800 years. The university flourished under the Gupta rulers until it was destroyed by the invading Turkish army led by Bakhtiar Khilji. Thank you for watching this video. For more such videos, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram.